part two I am at a different angle because this one was easier for me to do. So we have some of these bottles, Zots, and we have, of course, gummy sushi. This is part two because I had to go get some choppy sticks for our sushi. Okay. I'll try these. Okay, you have to bite off the top and then you just suck. Actually pretty good. But also we're gonna rate these. And whoever gets the highest rating wins, and you guys should try that. So I'll give this a 8.5, okay? 8.5. Keep that in your mind of this bottle. Now, I've had a Zot before, and they can be a little, they're not spicy or anything, they just give a little zing. I'm trying to open this, okay. Okay, so right here, oh gosh, dang it. It's not hitting right yet. I'm gonna finish this, by the way. Isn't that when you bite into the Zot, it gives you that?
I've never had.
Go to my discussion. Go to my channel. Go to the discussion, and then
I have to put this out here.
And then comment what you think what your favorite would be out of all this candy. So far, I don't know. That zing is starting to hit. Starting to get that thing. Oh. Mm-hmm. I have to finish. flavors of this is, I think, lemon, orange, cherry, and green apple. I drink green apple. But who knows about you? Which one would you drink? Comment your favorite gummy. Or is it a gummy bear? Burger or gummy pizza. Or dog to one. So, comment which one would be your favorite gummy. Oh, a donut. A donut gummy. My sister got a donut gummy. She only got two things, but she got the sour flesh. She doesn't like sour that much, and she said if she doesn't like it, she'll give it to me. So, might be a video coming of that. But, I think the thing already went through, but a little bit, just a little bit. Sour. I don't know exactly. Video. Here, I might not be able to do it in this video, but I will do it in another video. I promise you that. Because there might not be enough time. But you can try a lemon. Lemon. That's kind of cool. What you do is bite off part of this. And then you drink it, like squeeze it, suck it. You can chew the wax, my mom chews the wax. Feels like everybody hates any kind of lemon flavor. Skittles, Starburst. But this did not taste like lemon from any of those. It's quite good. Comment. Go to my discussion and comment. Do you like lemon flavor of anything? Starburst, Skittles, whatever. That is it for this video. I am